for demo two with a few more dyes from those earlier collections. So we have our filigree square, and then we have our candlewick rosebud. This is another one of those cinch and go flowers. I'm going to set this one aside for a minute and build the card base, and then we'll come back through and do one more quick flower tutorial to finish off our card. So I'm starting off with a 5 1/4 by 5 1/4 base. So again, just cut down. I like square cards. They're kind of unique, kind of fun. So I'm going to set that aside. We have a layer here, but what I want to do is cut this guy out with this beautiful pearl paper. Now that is one of the beauties of our dies, is they do cut a lot of different materials. And using a pearlescent type paper like this, sometimes you can get away with not doing the embossing step because it kind of embosses and cuts in one pass. So let's go ahead and cut that out. I'm going to use the outside cut line and then this frame here. So now we have it cut out. Now if you come in a little tight here, you can see this beautiful embossed detail. Gorgeous. Okay, so that will be the foundation here. This will go here. And then we're gonna come in and die cut this guy, this little label that will sit on top, and we're gonna do that in a beautiful gold. So now we have this gorgeous die cut label. Now I already cut out a backed one using just the frame of that label. So using the frame here, we went ahead and cut one out here that we can then use to back this. And notice that it just fits ever so perfectly right inside of here. Now we want to create some flowers here to adorn the front of this. So for that, we're going to bring in our Candlewick Rosebud die set. The beauty of this die, again, there's 4 petals on this one. They have that signature kind of circle in the center that you'll use to thread them. But the beauty of this one is you just run this whole die through and you instantly have 3 petals. Yep. So when we run them through and we get 4 different sized petals, here we go. Okay, so now we have our petals. Now we're gonna go ahead and shape these flowers much like we did with the other cinch and go flowers from the Grand Pocket Die. Now the look on the going for on these flowers is more of traditional kind of closed flower look. So for that, we're gonna have the die right side up, the die cut right side up, and we're gonna just work those petals using that same stylus head as before on the tooling one. And you see that they really just start taking shape pretty easily. So you'll repeat that step with all of the petals, and you're gonna get something that kind of looks like this. And again, if you wanted something that was more like this where the petals open outward, you would just do that same process, but you do it upside down. Follow the same process that I showed in the earlier demo to be able to string them onto your little stamen and add them to your project. So while those are drying, I do want to cut out a few gold leaves. So these leaves come with the Candlewick Rosebud collection. So we're going to just run that through a few times and cut out a couple sets of leaves that we'll use to frame up our sentiment on the card. So here are those die cut gold leaves, and you can see that beautiful embossed detail that comes to life with it run through the machine. And let's just run one through without even embossing. And so we'll kind of add those, and then we'll look to bring in our flower. Again, our flower's not quite dry yet, but we'll kind of add that here and build that up. And then maybe stamp a nice little sentiment right there in the center. And then here is your finished project. Ta-da! So again, you've got that beautiful frame with the filigree square, and it shows all that detail in that pearlized paper. You've got your beautiful molded flower here, those gold leaves. You also have this cute little medallion die that comes with the set. You can add just a little bit more punch to your project. And there you have a beautiful square card. Now I want to show you one other example using this same die. Very similar in, you know, kind of how it was built, but a little different look. And that is again using a square card, lots of layers, beautiful frame, using that badge, some of those little medallion pieces, and a nice little flower. It's also a little cinch and go flower by Becca. Beautiful.